It's very important that if someone is bitten by a tick or has a tick-borne disease, that they get the appropriate treatment as quickly as possible. But that can't happen without appropriate, rapid, and comprehensive diagnostics. My lab has developed a prototype of a diagnostic that can detect every tick-borne disease that we know about. Tick-borne diseases could affect anyone, and not just us, but also our pets and our food-producing animals. When people come in to the emergency room with vague symptoms, a lot of the times they don't get the appropriate treatment and they can end up with severe illness, and in some cases even they could die. We really want to give hospitals and doctors and military personnel a simple recipe that will help to solve that problem. Our goal is to really make it accessible around the world with basic medical testing equipment that is affordable. As a tick-borne disease research community, really concerned that this funding may go away. The only way that we're going to be able to improve our ability to diagnose, treat, and prevent these infections is with public support.